do know that the water levels are really high. And I think that that speaks to the health of the lake. I think it's a really good thing. I think the lake goes in cycles of like, I don't know, maybe 20 years. And so right now we're at the high point. And so I think it's a really good thing that it's high. And just give it a couple of years, it'll get lower, we'll have more beach. My family has a place on the Michigan side, which is right on the water. And so we've spoken with the DNR several times about the health of the lake and what to expect and what the cycles have been like. And we've had the place for like 12 years. So we've seen it get so low that you're scared that it's gonna dry up. And we've seen it now at the highest point yet, which is really exciting.
Can you kind of tell me, what is it about the beaches that the dogs like?
I think they like to dig in the sand. I think they like to go crazy in the water. They like to run for ages. They like to play with other dogs. It's just, it's really fun to see them just go hog wild, I guess.